Well, this summit is really a high point for the year because I think this is a unique opportunity to really hear about cutting-edge science.
The most striking thing about the summit this year is most of the presentations involve actual clinical trials in which people have been given new drugs or new treatments. It's not so much just discovery, but now it's delivery for people for their benefit, and I think that's a striking evolution.
I'm very excited about the work I just heard about.
Immunotherapy.
Epigenetics.
CAR T therapy.
Health equity.
Clinical trials.
Artificial intelligence.
Cancer vaccine.
Research.
Hope.
Gastric cancer is, unfortunately, a cancer which is very difficult to treat if caught too late. Efforts like our team and the work of organizations like Stand Up are really meaningful and really moving the field forward in a way that is revolutionary. And I think that we are really at the point in our research where we could make significant advances in the next 5 years.
So our team is studying sarcomas. These are very aggressive cancers, and there's been no progress for decades. It's a privilege to take care of patients with cancer and to help them, but then to do a clinical trial with support from Stand Up to Cancer and to make a discovery that can not only help the patients that I care for, but also patients all around the world.
There are so many stories that are shared during the summit that are so powerful. I mean, I think we all were at tears hearing the story about the incredible advancements they've had in treatment for rectal cancer. I love hearing about the survivors and how this funding can lead to research that is literally saving people's lives when they have no other options.
Years ago, the idea that you could cure cancer was clearly the aspiration, but now it's progressively becoming a reality more and more often.
15 years ago, people who heard the word cancer lived with despair and no hope. Now, 15 years later, they have hope. So we've come an enormous way. Stand Up to Cancer has played a major role in that.
The first 15 years of Stand Up to Cancer, we have had important and critical achievements. I'm looking to double down on that and to do even more. I have a vision for Stand Up to Cancer. Within the next 5 years, we can fund science that will reduce cancer mortality by 25%.
Stand Up to Cancer with us and help fund the next breakthrough by donating to standuptocancer.org.